Gang, 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 gang. What's going on, guys? What is going on? I am here with the family, and we are here at Epcot. I know. We are doing our social distancing. We're practicing. Hello. We're all together. Thank you. Yeah. Come on. So, we are here. We had to finish up our passes. We're in Florida. We had an option to, like, buy these passes for fairly cheap, but they expire at the end of this month. So we decided to not lose our money and actually use it. So we're practicing, you know, social distancing, doing the right thing. We are here day one. We got to be here tomorrow too. Stay over there. You're not getting to my vlog. And the first stop is Epcot. We're here at Epcot. And we're going to just check out some stuff, do some stuff we haven't done. I haven't been here since, I don't know, a long time. So we'll see what this is all about. The first thing we're gonna see is the spaceship Earth. I don't know.
Earth?
Looks pretty cool. You see that big Epcot ball right there. So we're gonna do this, walk around. I'm gonna do a little bit of vlogging here and there. Guys, please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll get back with you when we get inside.
Guys, they got me on this crazy ride. I don't know if you can see me, but I think I have an awesome board in this spaceship. Okay.
Welcome aboard.
So that is, you can't see me, it's dark as hell, but I'm telling you, I have no idea what we're going to be doing up in here. Lord knows. Lord knows. I'm really not a big fan of this, but I hope I don't go down a hill or some shit. I'll be freaking out. Oh, I feel weird already.
Woo! Sending photos of the future. All systems are good.
All right. So look at here. So the lights up there, you can see them. It's like kind of like we're in space. It's pretty cool. It's very dark. You can't see me, so I'm just talking to you guys. I don't know what is happening, but I'll let you guys know at the end how it was. Guys, there's that. That's where we were. We were up there, in there. It was actually really cool. Very educational. Loved it. I don't know. It was really cool. It was so dark to really share inside, so I didn't want to do too much vlogging inside. It was pretty dark, but that was awesome. That was a good start. So yeah, we're gonna get to our next destination. Not sure where, but I will be connected with you when we get there. Later. What's popping, guys? What's popping? So we are in Epcot, like I said, and we're drinking Around the World. It's Kim. So this is a, what is this again, honey?
An orange splash.
This is an orange splash with a double shot.
It's a lemonade slushy with orange vodka.
Lemonade slushy with orange vodka. Actually, it's really good. Strong. And then I went to, we're in Canada. This is a Canadian beer. It's called Bud Light. It was like Bud Light, but it's not pronounced Bud Light. I think it's like Bud Light. I don't know, I have a picture, so I'll drop a clip of it in here so that you guys can see what it looks like. Ezra actually had some Canadian popcorn. There he goes. He already ate it all. It was pretty good. It was sweet. I didn't really like it that much though. We're gonna head to another country, so when we get to another country, I might actually let Ezra hold the camera. So if it's a little shaky at that point, it was him. It was him, y'all. So stay tuned for more of this vlog in Epcot. Gang, 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 gang. What's going on, guys? So I am back, and we are actually in. We went to, you see back there? We're drinking in France. Oh, I'm sorry, honey. So, Kim got this drink. What is it called again, honey?
Mama, I don't know.
Oh, it's a slushy one right here. You will have your chance, honey. You will. You were making wishes, and I didn't want to stop. I had a great opportunity. And I actually am trying this fruity. Here goes. It's a little tiny one. It's a 6 ounce fruity. I think it's their light beer, they said it was. I'm not quite sure. But so far, I'm gonna let you guys know something. It's hot as heck in here. Look at sweating.
Did you make a wish?
Sweating. Look at Ezra. He was over there making a wish.
Hi!
He actually was supposed to make 10 wishes, so I don't know if he did that.
I only made
the guide on the camera just said that you have to pull it up over your mouth. You gotta go and make more. Is mommy finding a penny for you? And there's bees in here, so we need to be careful. Look at that, see 10 bees. There's so many bees swarming around here, guys, but we are just chilling. We're not gonna drink around everywhere, but we're gonna maybe probably hit a couple more. Sorry about that. Sorry. Okay. All right. A couple more stops. Oh, thank you. No, I'm from South Florida, so like one of the stores in there we got it from. Yeah. Thank you. Thanks. Yeah. So someone was just mentioning that they like my mask. You know, I got this. Actually, I'm going to tell y'all a little story. I didn't want to tell her, but I got it from Five Below. Really cheap, so it was only like $5. And so I just did that. I wanted to... Yeah, but so far we're having a good time. I'm going to take a little sip of this with you guys so that you can see how it tastes. This is Kim and Ezra. Look, she's taking a picture from right there. Making a wish. He's making a wish. When he makes wishes, he's always like, my wish didn't come true. But then he wishes that he was like a... some magical power or something like that, but you know, bottoms up. Let's see what France has to offer. OMG, very good, very, very, very good. I wish I remembered the name of it, guys. Tell me what you think of my hair. I did it myself, very temporary because you know what? I did the bigger braids. Drop a comment down below if you like it. If you want me to do something more like this, I don't want to even throw that in this video because this video is just about Disney this weekend. So anyways, I holla. What's going on, guys? So hey, we are actually in Morocco, and in Morocco we went into this really cool store. We got some incense, we got some cool earrings that don't match because you know I don't like to wear matching earrings. And then we got two drinks. I got this light beer, not really sure of the name of it, and Kim got a sangria, which was pretty cool. There's her sangria right there. So we're gonna chill and do this. Morocco's pretty cool, mellow. It's just really, really hot here in Epcot, this Florida period. But I just thought I'd share that with you guys.
Mama.
So when we get to our next country, we'll be back with y'all. I holla.
Press the button.
She was killing it. She was killing it.
Cheated.
Let me see.
What's going on, guys?
Mama.
Where?
Okay.
Where? Oh, right there?
Mama.
Oh, well, you know, some people got different styles. I have no idea what's in there, Ezra. You said you were going to pick it open and see what's in there. I know.
What did it wear?
Okay, there's sandals. I think, I don't know if they're too short. A little weird outfit? Maybe, yeah. Well, guys, I think our Epcot trip has come to an end. Is it?
I think so.
I think it's hot. It's really hot. I mean, if it was a little cooler, man, we should have banked on it being that rain.
We've been here for like 3.5 hours.
We've been here for about 3.5 hours.
Yeah,
3.5. It's hot.
That's a lot. It's enough.
We're about to get out of here. I don't know what's in that. You said you're gonna bust it open. Try to bust it open. I don't know what's in there. I'm sweating. Look at this sweat. This is disgusting. It's hot. It's so freaking hot here. But guys, we had so much fun here. It was a good time. It was just hot, you know. The two rides that we went on, it was awesome. So,
hey, you got everybody. We have made it back to our hotel where we're staying at. I'm chilling over here just watching my show, and I got the wife and the kid in the pool just playing a little ball. Ezra's favorite pastime, he loves it. We're just gonna be doing this for just a little bit because he definitely needs to sleep. Ezra, come on, I want you to show the vlog that you're, come on, splash, do a jump in for the vlog. Come on, jump in for the vlog.
Okay.
All right, oh guys, you gotta get ready to watch Ezra. Okay, he's getting out right now. He's gonna do a little, he's gonna give you guys a little something. What you gonna give him, a little something? Come on. And everybody, one, two.
Wait.
Okay. We're waiting. And a one, a two, a three. And he's out to go. Woo! Good job, honey. That was Ezra. He was killing that jump, though. He was killing that jump. Good job. Ezra, wave to the vlog. Wave to the vlog. All right, thank you.
All right, guys, like I said, we are just chilling downstairs in the hotel. Ezra and Kim are in the pool chilling. I'm just sitting here at the table. Hot as hell. And I'm just chilling. Chilling. But guys, thank you for coming on that journey with us today. We were at Epcot. You know, we wanted to do a little bit of drinking around the world also and have some, go on a little couple rides. We had two educational rides, which was really cool. We went into the Epcot ball, which was, it was like a space earth thing. It kind of was very educational, just kind of about the beginning of time. And then it kind of took us to now. And then we got to see a little bit of the future, which was really cool. Our creation, of course, of the future. And then we went to, it's called Land, which is really cool because they really educate you on like the things that, you know, that they plant there, which is really cool. Like that was so very, so educational. I loved it. Kim loved it. That was probably my favorite part about Epcot. Besides like going into like all different countries, like literally like France was pretty cool. They had that sweet beer. Canada, they had that beer that was cool. It's called, actually called, I said it was another name, but it's actually called Blue Beer, which was cool. It was actually really good. And then I'm trying to think about what the third was. I can't remember, so you guys can have to like look, tell me, because I forgot, because it was a really long day. 4.5 hours of heat, hella heat, walking around. And mind you, you walk everywhere you go in there. But even on top of that, I worked out for like an hour this morning, so I was really hot, you know. So guys, again, thank you very much for hanging out with me and my family today. I'm gonna hopefully make sure it's not too lengthy, not too long, so that you guys can enjoy this vlog. And stay tuned because there's more to come. Again, like, comment, and subscribe. And you know what? I holla.